yesterday, Josh Free's reaction to the sport went viral last month when he first watched it. Speaking after the match yesterday, he says he's now looking forward to the football final on September 1st.
In America, we got the Super Bowl. But in Ireland, they got the hurling finals. The GAA, 83,000 people in one stadium. All I know is temporarily, they're going to talk of the